But we begin with breaking news in Camden County, the home of Sixers point guard Tyrese Maxey caught fire tonight in Voorhees Township. We're told there are no injuries. You can see the home appears to be heavily damaged. The cause of the fire is not yet known. The Sixers, meanwhile, say they're working closely with Maxey to ensure he and his family have the support they need. We'll continue to follow this story and bring you any updates as soon as we get them.